I knew it's bad for an old married couple to be glued together all the time. Now you've listened to my story. Here's the point that I have made. Chicks were born to give you fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade, to give you fever. When you kiss them, fever, if you live, you learn. Fever, till you sizzle. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
What did he do, sir?
What a lovely way.
Whiskey and soda. Hello. You feeling better?
Better than what?
You remember this afternoon in the loo?
The loo? Is it your usual pickup routine? Of course I remember. I have a perfect memory. When I feel like it.
All right. Is this some kind of game?
Yeah. You want to dance?
Well, I'm not much of a dancer.
That figures. What's your name?
Nigel Dobson. Hi.
Okay, Nigel. Amuse me. Say something funny.
Well, you're French, aren't you? I can tell from your accent. I mean, your English is very, very good, but for some reason I can always tell with frogs. Sorry. Stupid thing to say, it just slipped out. Schoolboy expression comes from working in the city. I'm a Eurobond dealer, and we're always calling people frogs. You're right, boring. But anyway, you call us roast beef, don't you? The Rospiff. I think that's how you pronounce it, anyway.
Too funny for me, Nigel. I'm choking with laughter. So long. I leave you to your magnetic, irresistible personality.